Hey guys, Mr. Silent HD, and I have another Judas Priest song for you guys. Leather Rebel from the Painkiller album for you guys. This is like the fourth song on it. I did say I'll do the whole album for you guys, so I gotta remember that. I'm gassy. I'm gassy right now. Am I gassy or am I burpy? I'm burping a lot. I'm good though. So, Leather Rebel official audio, Judas Priest, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. There, dude. Judas Priest, Leather Rebel official audio, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, dude, they are so fucking heavy and fast. No, Judas Priest, they have such a fast sound. And I just wanted to just say, are they compared to Metallica? Or do you guys think they have a better sound? Like, were they ever compared is what I'm asking, is do you guys ever compare Judas Priest with Metallica? Because Judas Priest, every song I've heard from Judas Priest, it is like the most fast-paced song heaviness you will ever hear. Metallica doesn't even have all those. So is Judas Priest only fast-paced heavy metal? Or were they the only ones to do that? Because I haven't heard any other bands from the 80s with that kind of sound, man. The singing is pretty good too. It's like the perfect amount of singing. Sweet little guitar riff. I mean, it is just like fucking. Yo, this is a sick guitar solo. It's that drumming is what's so fast paced. Oh, shit. Guitar. I think I should pause it there just, you know. I should pause it there because I don't want to get blocked. Future writings on the wall. Legend in my lifetime stories. Will we call it the rebel? Lightning in the dark. The rebel. I like his voice a lot. work out for the drummers, this song. Leather Rebel, guys. So, you know, that was a very, very heavy, fast-paced song. 10 out of 10, though, man. The singing in it just works really well together. You know, Judas Priest, they are a very well-put-together band. And, you know, they're still rocking to this day, I think, right? I'm not sure. Let me know, guys. God dang, trucks going on outside and all that. Bull crap. So you guys should please like, subscribe, and check out some more of my Judas Priest reactions I do. I'm doing the whole album, Painkiller album. So check that out. This is the fourth song on it. I'll do another song if you guys want me to. I'm not sure if you guys want me to react to Judas Priest anymore. But like, subscribe. Peace out.